The MEAC has been put on alert. Norfolk State is on a roll, and it looks like the Spartans are going to be a player in the conference race. Kyle O'Quinn had a night to remember against South Carolina State. He got it done in the paint. He got it done behind the three-point arc, and O'Quinn had time to clean up the garbage. Kyle O'Quinn with the first 7 points of the game for Norfolk State. That was just the start of the game. O'Quinn would score 17 of Norfolk State's first 22 points, and when he wasn't scoring points, he was dishing dimes. Nice pass here to Chris McEachin for the layup. The NSU crowd had plenty of reason to be loud and proud, but South Carolina State would try to claw their way back into the game. Brandon Riley spots up, nails three of his 13 points. Then the Bulldogs tried to pound it inside the paint with their big gun, Brisano Bell. Bell with a nice move here on O'Quinn, scoring two of his team-high 16 points. But this would be the Kyle O'Quinn show, and what a show it was! 11 of 15 from the field, 2 of 2 from behind the arc, Anthony Evans. Oh yeah, he's loving that. 26 points, 13 rebounds, and O'Quinn getting it done. The putback basket and one. South Carolina State is done. It's all NSU in this game. Final score from Norfolk, NSU 84, South Carolina State 61. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.